The Honourable Member for Wolseley.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I'm wondering if the Minister might be able to inform the House on the topic of sewage in the City of Winnipeg, phosphorus and nitrogen. How many times has the CEC, the Clean Environment Commission, been asked for its opinion on this issue already? And what did they say each time?
The Honourable Minister for Sustainable Development.
Thank you, Madam Minister, and I'd like to thank the member opposite for the question. Of course, our water supply, our lakes, our rivers are of the utmost importance to us, and we do want to make sure that we are able to reduce the amount of nutrients going into those bodies of water. We are working with the City of Winnipeg, and we'll continue to do that to ensure that we preserve the safety of our lakes. Thank you.
The Honourable Member for Wolseley on a supplementary question.
Well, Madam Speaker, the Minister was more forthcoming with the CBC than she just was with Manitobans right now. Wow. She is directly quoted as saying they're opening the door for the City of Winnipeg to not need to remove nitrogen from their sewage. I will ask her if she has new science available. She says she's in favor of following scientific advice. If she has new science available, I invite her to table it today. If she doesn't have that, is she referring this issue to the CEC a third time?
The Honourable Minister of Sustainable Development.
Little eager. Anyways, as we know, as you know, and all of us in the House know, we are committed to the environment, and we are committed to ensuring that our lakes and waters and streams are clean and protected, and we will continue to do that as we move forward as this government. We will do that to protect Manitobans' waters. Thank you.
The Honourable Member for Wolseley on a final supplementary.
Well, that was a completely vapid answer, Madam Speaker, and I appreciate the corner that the Minister has been put in, because quite clearly you cannot entertain the idea of allowing more pollution to go into the waterways and also claim to be defending the environment. She has quite clearly been given direction from someone else in her government. I want to ask the finance minister, how much is he trying to cut from the provincial share of this project at the City of Winnipeg by limiting the pollution control measures on the table?
Good. The Honourable Minister for Sustainable Development.
Thank you so much for that. Thank you, Madam Minister, and thank you for that question. The City of Winnipeg water supply system was built many years ago, and I think that we're going to work with them to ensure that we do reduce those nutrients. We've said that clearly, and we will make sure that we protect Manitoba's waters into the future. Thank you.